Morning, guys. Hey, California is sounding more and more like the land of opportunity, the place to be. I mean, I said a long time ago, if you're going to commit a crime, do it in California because the jails are overcrowded. You're going to get a slap on the wrist or less. So if you're going to do it there. But now this really, really opened my eyes about maybe moving to California. There's a guy by the name of David Spady. And he has there's a video out there, and he's explaining an article from the LA Times, which is talking about in the state of California, if you're poor, if you're on welfare, they give you an ATM card where you can just obtain cash. So the thing is, these are easily traceable, and people are using these ATM cards on cruise ships in Hawaii. In Las Vegas, they're taking vacations, nice vacations, and using these ATM cards. Man, I'm thinking California's the way to go. If you got to be poor, why not get paid for it? That simple.